What is up, guys? It's Mikey, and we're back on PC, but this time I have got the gamepad. Didn't see the last video. I played PC for the first time. It was actually pretty funny. I will have a link to that down below, and I was curious what would happen if I played against PC guys on a controller that I've been playing for the last, 5 years or so. Let's see if these guys can compete with the console noobs. An LMG. All right, hey, actually, 45 dredge isn't so bad. And it's got a, Simtex, it's got this guy, yeah. Should be okay, I think, maybe. We'll see. And I know this map. Yeah, I got a big ass LMG though, that's a problem. I have to pick up someone's gun ASAP. Oh, I just heard somebody. What is going on here? What did he have? Haymaker. Ah. I need to pick up something. I do not want to use this. What do you got? Oh my god, a locust. Alright, I picked it up. I picked it up, so let's try using it. Maybe I'll snipe better on PC than I can on console, huh? I think there's somebody up here. UAV incoming. No? Ooh, nope. I can't. Can't even hit anything. At least I'm not getting completely obliterated on Nuketown. Here we go, Dingo. Anything could be better than what I've got. Well, I gotta reload already. What do we got? What's this? Oh, we got this. I can use this gun. I got scavenger too. Whoa. Sensitivity's still. I'm still getting used to. Whoa! I'm going crazy right now. Ah! Almost had him. Oh shit, boys, we almost did it! We were 25 points away from getting a UAV. Oh my god, we may do it on Nuketown, actually. Ooh, a CUDA! There we go. There we go! What is going on over here? The sensitivity is still bonkers. Friendly UAV inbound. What is going on up here? There's like a... Okay, there's no one over here. I'm not gonna get to use this CUDA, am I? Nope, I'm not. Oh, I got one person with it. I got one person. This guy spawned in with the rocket. I don't think I want to take his rocket. What have these guys got? Oh god, I ended up with this rocket. Wait, what is that? XM? Oh, that's a rocket. So bad. Should just stick with this sidearm, huh? Ooh, made you look silly. I made you look silly, boy. Actually, somewhat competent with the controller, huh? Oh my god, we did it, guys. UAV. But how far can we go? This boy shot it down the middle of the map. Where can we go, guys? We got a rocket! Oh my god. Oh, I got too excited. I got a hellstorm. Alright, I got one kill. Oh, what is this? Another dredge? Well, I like this one better. It has an RDS on it. I don't know if I should be reloading right now, though. Probably too soon for that. Hey, look at that. I'm getting UAVs like nothing now, boys. No shit. Switch weapons. Oh yeah, I can get used to this. Oh, you're Ryan, as I say that. What am I talking about? Oh, where are you going? No, the flamethrower! It's actually kind of fun. I just need to get down the controller. If I can get it perfectly like my Xbox, I bet I could be somewhat okay. Oh, a Dracon. Oh, I heard this is like a problem on PC. I heard people use this too much. That's what I heard on Reddit. Hey! Hey, 4.3 KD! We had our UAV a couple times. Y'all got wild. I wish I could type to these guys. You know what? If I could get this exactly like X-Bone, I bet I could actually play somewhat normal. Look at that! What is this all I hear about keyboard and mouse being better than control pad? Get out of here! By the way, if you could take 3 seconds to rate the video, it really helps out the channel. For the open lobbies, contests, live streams, things like that, Twitter, Facebook, links down below. Alright, so left side there, top 5 Black Ops 3 clips, user submitted. We'll have top 5 calamities, lethal only, specialist only, pistols, all kinds of stuff. It's a playlist. You can click on the screen or links down below. On the right side, Black Ops 3, tips, tricks, info, updates, all kinds of stuff. Another playlist, you can click on the screen or links down below.